Hi, my name is Malti Verma and I'm a literacy teacher at Hillview School. I've been teaching for 10 years in the Edmonton Public. I started at Athlone School and I taught there for a year and then I went to Strathern and from Strathern I went to Kensington and now I'm here at Hillview. My dream since I was in grade 3 was that I wanted to be a teacher. And that was my dream and I followed my dream and here I am. I think it was my favorite teacher, Mrs. Penny Stewart. She was an amazing teacher and I loved her. She was so great, so compassionate and so understanding. And I think from there I loved marking and I loved writing on the chalkboard and all that fun stuff. So I said, this is what I want to be. I love being in the classroom and I love working with kids and teaching is my passion. I love it. I would never do anything else. Even if I had $1 million, I would still be a teacher. I just became more compassionate. I think before I had really high expectations of all the children, and I still do, but I think after I've had kids, you know, I've been more understanding that, you know, one of the kids doesn't finish their homework or, you know, the parents went out one night and they didn't have a chance to do it. I mean, I have kids and things happen in life, and you know what, I've just become more understanding.
How much does she have to come back?
I'm married, I have 2 kids, my son is 7 and my daughter is almost 5, and I have a huge family, my mom, my sisters, my cousins, and the list goes on. We actually had an arranged marriage, so I met him for 5 days and then a week later we got married. Shopping. You can find me at the malls, you can find me at Lululemon, you can find me at Coach, you can find me at all the designer stores because I love shopping. I don't sit at home, I hate sitting at home. I'd love to be out and about all the time. And I drag my kids along while I'm at it. No. And I don't plan on it because I'm a chicken.
Have you ever traveled anywhere kind of strange?
Las Vegas?
So this is Malti Verma's teaching assistant, and your name is?
Carol Baden.
And Carol, what's it like being a teaching assistant in Malti's class?
It's great. We're a great team.